farms is a 160-acre farm with 120 goats. This land used to belong to the Miwok Indians, and the area has not changed since. For the last 60 years, the farm used to be a cow dairy, and just 15 years ago became Toluma Farm. After the farmers milk the goats, the milk is sent to Redwood Hill Farm, where they make cheese and yogurt that is later sent to different grocery stores and markets. Toluma Farm's future goal is to start making their own cheese.